Season's greetings. And welcome to the 2015 Fender Year Ender. I spent a lot of time outdoors this year, hiking and climbing up and down various things. This is on Mount Baldy near Los Angeles. We climbed it once in the snow, and once later in the year in the clouds and fog. I also hiked in some Utah national parks. In September, I led a group of hikers to Havasu Falls, 12 miles into the Grand Canyon.
Awesome, Bender!
We camped out 3 nights.
Whoa!
Luckily avoided any flash floods. This is the difficult climb down to Mooney Falls. And we continued hiking on to Beaver Falls.
That the island's beam. The Germans are very good at gymnastics.
We returned to camp the same way we came down, and the next morning hiked the 12 miles back out of the canyon.
It's a Jim Bender death march.
Of course, I ran a lot. On trails, on the Venice Boardwalk, on the track, and also several half marathons.
How's it going, Jimmy?
It's going good. Just looking at that huge mountain ahead of us.
Yeah.
We went for a really long hike the next day.
Are we there yet?
Up through Duck Pass to Duck Lake. Ironically, we didn't see a single duck. But we did have a nice picnic of cliff bars and bananas. I also drove the Pacific Coast Highway from Big Sur. It's taking the long way, but the scenery is totally worth it. I went to Chicago in October to run the marathon.
Oh, big tourist.
Oh. All right.
This is the coolest thing ever.
My brother Bill was among the spectators. It was my 26th and probably last marathon. I think that's plenty, don't you? I mean, seriously. Due to a quirk of good timing, the Cubs were in the playoffs, and I went to Wrigley Field to see them beat St. Louis. They didn't win the World Series, again, but they had a great year. I had a great year too, and I hope you all did as well. Have a happy holiday and a great 2016.
Merry Christmas.
Have a terrible holiday.